Hi, I'm Zell. This is the Diggs Rebel Dog Crate intro series. I'm here with Hillary and Willie, pet parent.
Hello.
I think you had a question for me about the Diggs Rebel Dog Crate.
That's right. I'm also a new Rebel Dog Crate owner, so I was hoping that you could just give me an overview.
Sure, let's go through all the features. So this is the front door. To open it, lift on the handle. And to close it, lift on the handle again and release. To make sure it's all secure, just give a little tug on the mesh and you'll see it's nice and closed. To open the ceiling hatch, just turn the knobs 180 degrees, lift up to open, and then reverse to close. There's a tray underneath. You just pull it out to clean it. Now, if you want to install a puppy divider, again, you open up the ceiling hatch, and you put the puppy divider in, which comes with this, with the pins here, face down. In it goes. There's two sets of holes to install the puppy divider. One is in the middle, and one is about, let's open this up, make sure you have a good view. And one is in 3/4 towards the back. So you first install into the holes in the ceiling, and once those are nice and in, you just drop it into the holes in the base, and there you go. To remove, just reverse. Okay. To operate the side door, there are the two pins here that you have to just squeeze like this on each side. And then to open the door, once you're squeezing both sides, you simply push up. And then you just lift it all in. Make sure the holes, the pins go into the holes at the top, and that the magnet engages in the middle as well. And there you go. To close it, you just reverse. If you want to roll the crate, you simply tilt it at an angle like that. Give it a little roll. And then if you want to collapse the crate, which is what's pretty unique about this product, you grab the ceiling handle, turn it 90 degrees, let the weight of the ceiling carry this down. If a side gets stuck, you just simply push the mesh in to guide it all the way down. If you want to carry this with you, out pops the handle here. Off you go.
That's great.
And that's it.
That's great. Can't wait to start using it.